Margaret, why are you looking at me like I'm disgusting or something?
Maybe you are. It's up to you now to decide how guys are gonna treat you.
What the hell's your problem, you filthy pervert?
March 16, 1955, as a true blood sisterhood came to be born. Foxfire, a true outlaw gang.
I'm sick of this town.
Possession of a concealed weapon.
All of you, fuck off!
Disorderly conduct, driving without a license. I sentence you to 5 months at Red Bank Correctional Institute for Girls.
What do you count on doing when you're no longer here?
All I know is I will never let another person be in control of my own life.
The problem is the communists. It is destroying the foundations of our society. It is like a cancer.
Even after spending almost no money on the house, legs were just surviving.
Fuck, this isn't what I dreamed about!
We have to search for money where it is. And it's in the pockets of men.
We thought we were untouchable, invisible, invincible.
What do you think you're doing?
But we were wrong.
One day, after the last roll of the dice, we'll wake up as if from a dream, and we will say, yes, I was happy then. I was happy then.